who won the Selke 2 years ago.
Draisaitl between Yamamoto and Nugent Hopkins. Keith and CC defensively. Your starting lineup brought to you by Scotiabank. Replaced by Nugent Hopkins, Shore, CC, and Keith. As Kachurian ambles his way in. Konechny and Riemsdyk is shot. That might have ticked off Koskinen. Crowd wanted a goaltender interference call in the meantime. Glass and off to Nate Thompson on a big hop held in by Hyman. Down low, McDavid. Wade shoots and a save. Carter Hart, who held his position beautifully. Forechecking but unable to slow Philadelphia's breakout. Konechny off to Sean Couturier. Cuts inside on Nurse. Konechny a quick shot. And that slid wide. Rebound, wraparound. Score. An attempt and a good one by CeCe to keep it out.
And this from the defensive zone. A little chip off the boards, go to work. You watch Konechny here, he sees far side Couturier, puts it to him. That stop up right there. And this pass doesn't quite get where Konechny wants it, but he gets a hard enough shot down into the danger zone. Karam's off the back wall, and for Giroux, he just wraps it around. He's taking that to the post as soon as he picks that puck up. And you can see CeCe stick right in there.
You saw that slap, fake slap there by him to just buy some time to make that little play. That was an extended chip in the offensive zone.
Turnover, Koskinen thrown in front, and somehow the goalie, no! It eventually is muscled home. And that might have been poked in by Nate Thompson. You believe jamming it under Mikko Koskinen.
Look, look at this, a little dump in, and right there again, it's the pouncing on that puck, Obey. Kubel just kind of grabs onto that puck, drives it out, very similar to Giroux's goal. This one doesn't go cleanly and finds its way into the blue paint, and then stay with it. You're going to see the sticks converge in, and right there, Obey Kubel is the one that kind of pushes through the pad right there to follow it up. You'll see him there, reach in.
As Edmonton seeks a quick reply, trailing 2-0. Draisaitl centers for Barry to the net with a backhander, scores!
All defensemen scoring last year, and what a terrific move for Draisaitl. He's been just so strong on the puck. That spin backhand finds Barry pitching down, and he navigates through all those sticks, finds it, the little delay right here, a little bobble, keeps with it, holds, holds, shelf. Carter Hart was already down, trying to take the bottom of the net of the way, and he finds it up under the bar to cut the lead in half.
McDavid off the half wall. Draisaitl shoots into a crowd that was blocked. Rebound right back to Leon. Over to McDavid. Draisaitl. Barry. McDavid one-timer save. Rebound. Another stop on Puljujärvi. Oilers trying to sell a second rebound with the puck maybe in. Puljujärvi. Close quarters. Provorov in against Tyson Barry. And he won the battle. And now it's a 2-on-1. Here's James Van Riemsdyk with Lawton centers. What timer to save made against Oscar Lindblom. Lawton was the trailer and Lindblom denied 2-on-2 the other way.
I agree with you. Good young talent in this Philadelphia team. A real urgency to get better.
Here's Giroux. Another wraparound quick shot. What a save made by Koskinen. And the rebound scooped out. Half minute to go now. Tough pass off the skate of McDavid. Slugged by Braun but controlled by the Edmonton captain. Nugent Hopkins to Barry, McDavid, centers, and scores! What a look-off!
Our play is so effective as they stay with it. They find other ways to manufacture the offense. Little fake like McDavid's going to go through, and I think he might be going down to Puljujärvi on this play. Just a little feather sauce. He wants to put down into the danger zone. Find another way. Get it in behind. It goes off the stick of Braun and beats his own goaltender.
He was throwing that, you're exactly right, to the blue paint, figuring he might get a friendly bounce, and he did. Not the way in which he intended, but they all count. Here's a quick chance and a goal! At the horn! Will it count? Cam Atkinson, a midair strike on a dump-in, and as Philly regained the lead 3-2, we'll have to check it.
Here, just a quick little transitional play. We've talked about this. We've seen this flip out of the zone a couple of times, a bouncing puck, and Atkinson, the former 40-goal scorer, just absolutely takes this one off the skate, off the stick, uses Darnell Nurse as a screen and buries it.
Am I allowed to use the cliche goal scorer's goal?
Goal scorer's goal, 100%. No question about that.
Look to draw level once again. Philly jumped out 2-0. Edmonton got it back 2-2. Here's a quick shot, score! Zach Hyman right on cue! from Puljujärvi, his sixth of the year, and we are dead even once again.
By Darnell Nurse. Good job by Zach Hyman. Puljujärvi gets in there too. Everybody kind of gets into the mix. Stay along the wall, win those battles. Little chip by Puljujärvi. Eventually, that little play by McDavid. Watch him funnel to the slot area. He knows it's coming right there. He takes the stick away of Atkinson in front.
Puljujärvi was coming in pretty quick. If that would have been on the tape, he would have walked that right down Main Street.
Nurse, McDavid on an outlet, couldn't catch up to it. And now the Flyers on the counter strike. Here's a draw. Score! And Atkinson again! That's his ninth in 18 games against the Oilers. And Philadelphia regains the lead 4-3.
A little bit of a lost puck for him behind the net, but this is just a little give and go. And if you look at Atkinson, he's outside that dot. And that's one, if you've got the angle right, it's down low. Just beats him through the wickets. He doesn't get down quick enough. He knows it right away. Atkinson, as you mentioned, a goal scorer's goal scorer. Boy, he rips that one pretty quick.
Fired on net by Lindblom. And a save made by Mikko Koskinen. Turned over. Lawton kicks it out. Down the seam. Sandheim in front. Tipped, and a save made by Koskinen. And now we've got a penalty. And the Oilers' special teams, once again, keeping them in the game. They've got a power play in six straight and a penalty kill about 90%. But here's a turnover back here. Denied! Mikko Koskinen splitting out the full extension of that 6'7" frame. Nurse with 3.5 to go. Draisaitl building up speed. Now he's out there with McDavid and Hyman. Draisaitl across, McDavid, Hyman to the net, a shot, and a save made by Hart. Rebound, Keith pinching, but he got caught. Philly's got numbers the other way. Oilers have to tag back onside. Flyers hold on to the puck. The net is empty, remember. Finally, Braun whistles a pass to Couturier. He fires and scores. Couturier, the empty netter, and Philadelphia 5, Edmonton 3. What a pass from Braun.
Nobody pressured him, and he just puts it into the wide-open net. This pass right here, bang, right under the tape, up the ice. And they're going to look to see if this is offside. Well, there's the shot from the clock. And
if you just back it up. I think he's in.
After review, it's determined the play was onside. Therefore, we have a good goal. There is no penalty on the play. This is a situation room review.
And now with 5 seconds to go, McDavid one last dump in, and that will do it. For the first time this season, Edmonton tastes defeat, and the Oilers miss out on an opportunity for their first six-game winning streak in 6 years.